We're right off of Front Beach Road in Panama City Beach, and right behind me is the WonderWorks building. This amusement park is hosting a very special event tonight.
It's Sensory Night at WonderWorks, a monthly event where staff members alter games and rides throughout the amusement park for children and adults with special needs. Sounds are lowered, lights are dimmed, and a few extreme exhibits are completely shut down. It takes place from 4 until close, and tickets are discounted to $10 per person.
We can be able to have it to where, oh yeah, some of the big noises are off, to where they can enjoy themselves here still. Some of the rides are able to be turned off for them to be able to ride them and not be affected by the outside forces of whatever it is. It makes everybody be able to feel that we do think about everybody while we're here at WonderWorks.
Matthew Chapman has been working Sensory Nights for about a year and a half.
It makes me feel pretty good to be able to see that you are making a change in life. Whether it's not your life, whether it was unintentional, you're still touching the lives of anybody who comes through this building.
For his co-worker, her first Sensory Night was a memorable one.
They had the opportunity to enjoy everything in there, and they have a lot of fun. I saw them like having fun with employees, and then I was having fun with them all the time. They were like saying hi. They were like so happy to go inside.
It's a job neither of them would like to give up.
I like helping. It's not hard for me. I like helping them. Sometimes they come and not a sensory day, so I like, you know, taking the hand and then gave them hugs and everything. So
sometimes people can take it as an inconvenience, but it's really good to be able to see that we prioritize everybody.
Now, of course, all children are welcome during these special events, but certain rides and certain games will be shut down. In Panama City Beach, News 13, Amber Spradley, Panhandle Strong.